I had an odd shaped canvas, and being interested in music, I turned it into a stave, as it's called in music, and also using the colours I was using from the Island series and later, and it's a sort of semi-abstract, just playing around with music shapes and colour.